Oh, they just pull like a freight train.
You kept me sleeping. You caught me sleeping at the light, but
I don't know. I thought you backed off because I actually slid into your lane a little bit. The thing started kicking sideways on me.
Oh no, I didn't slow down. When I slowed down, it was just at the end of the thing. It wasn't because you did anything. No, you were fine.
this one is getting to it. This is a swamp.
Yeah, well, that and that first deal looks a little sketch too.
I don't care about that. I'll blast right through that.
Well, get after it, cowboy. Camera will not be doing this one justice. This is a, it's got a very bad hump at the bottom, first 10 feet of it. It's gonna kill all your speed. But if he can get over that hump decent, the rest should be no problem. He's taking a new interesting approach that I've not seen before. He's actually dismounting prior. I wonder if he's practicing for the dismount that may occur during this hill climb. Let's find out. He says, nah, not a problem. This particular rock may have ended my whole ride. Aside from that, I don't see an issue, and he's going for it now. So let's see what ensues here. I'll get a shady view. Game on. He's warming up his tire now. That was not a start, ladies and gentlemen. That was just warming up with the tire. He's charging his fireball here.
Traction at the bottom.
Swing and a miss.
Didn't